Hi everyone, this is Yukti Belwal. First of all, I just want to say that I'm really happy about how my channel has grown up to become the most trusted name for information about selling MBBS abroad. I still remember the first time I celebrated for having 900 subscribers, and today I have so many of number of subscribers. It's a big family now. And the most important thing is also that all the subscribers are mostly here to get actually the real information about MBBS abroad. They've seen the content of the channel and they decide to subscribe. It's not like a paid subscriber thing. So one of the very important thing I think any YouTube channel should have. When we talk about the content of the channel, we always try to bring you the information that is important for you guys. And that's why today I thought of telling you about right now there are many students who are still seeking for a university or a country for their selection of destination for MBBS abroad. At this moment where we are in the month of October, we are left with very few choices. Already you know that 90% of the universities in Ukraine are closed because Ukraine was the first choice for all these students, and hence we already gave the deadline for the students to apply like around 25th of October, which is about to close. So if you haven't yet decided to take admission and you still want to take admission in Ukraine, you may contact us so that we can tell you what are the choices you have right now. Now I wish to tell you about two other options, which are Georgia and Belarus. Fortunately, the date has been extended for Belarus, and now you can send us application till 15th of November. When I say 15th of November, it's the last date because we need at least 15 days to process your application in the university. Hence, you should give us the documents by 15th of November. So that you can fly before 30th of November. And the good thing about Belarus is that the feedback is really awesome. And I think you know that we guys work a lot on the feedback basis. We try to know what is the feedback of the student about the university, about the teaching, about the hostels and other important things. And as we have promoted Belarus this year, so I'm very, very proud to say that the feedback is really good and people are really happy, students are really happy with whatever facilities are there. If you have not seen my videos yet, please go back and search for MBBS in Belarus, Yukti Belwal, and you will find a whole playlist with all the videos of mine. Talking about Georgia, last year Georgia was at the boom, and I think 60-70% of admissions went for Georgia only. If we forget the part of the visa problems, Georgia was one of the very favorite destination of the students, and they were quite happy with whatever education they are being given there. As I said about the visa problem, last year the thing was, so many applications went to the Georgian embassy that they were overwhelmed, to be honest. And hence, the visa process got delayed. But the good thing is that this year, everything has been sorted out, and now students are getting visas in like 15 days after they apply at the VFS. 15 is the maximum, but we are getting visas in like 5 to 7 days after the application in VFS. So the whole process would take you around 1 month's time maximum to actually fly to Georgia from the day when you apply with us. And the good thing about Georgia is the session goes till November. November end you can apply, so you still have time. One of the good things about Georgia is temperature. The temperature of Georgia doesn't go up down than minus 5 or minus 6 if we consider the capital city of Georgia. Yes, there are altitudes where you can find snow and a lower temperature, but as a study destination, Georgia is still the choice of the students. We are getting a lot of queries about Georgia, and students wish to take admission there. So if you are looking for options of 5 years and 6 years both, and a country where the climatical conditions are good and where the study are high quality study. So you can choose Georgia as an option, and we would like to process your admission at the right time. So please do consider with the deadline. One of the most important thing is that when you choose Book My University for admission process, you can be rest assured, because I've been getting a lot of queries from the students who took admission last year in some of the universities and some of the countries, and the big problems they faced, and some of the students actually came back and now they applied to us to the new country and new university. If you also are stuck somewhere, you want to change your decision, you want to get some information about some other university or country, and you want to take, you know, second decision, because sometimes the first decision which you take is not always right. So if you're saying that you have chosen a wrong university or a wrong country and you want to rectify your mistake, do contact us. We'll see what best we can do for you, because as you understand that after this year everything gonna be changed. The eligibility criteria for studying MBBS abroad would, you know, will be raised by the authorities. So if you really want to like start your journey as soon as possible, still there is time, and we would expedite your process for the visa applications, and we'll try to send you as soon as possible. Book My University's reputation has been always for, you know, making up to their promises, which we have been doing for past whatever years we are working. So all I want to say is this, you can rely on us for your admission process and the university selection as well. It's just not about admission. Hum aapka admission karwate hain. Uske saath saath aapka sahi jagah pe admission bhi bahut zaruri hota hai. And sahi information ke saath saath sahi time pe apply karna bhi bahut zaruri hota hai. तो मैं आप लोग से ये रिक्वेस्ट करूँगी कि अगर आपने अभी एडमिशन नहीं लिया है और अभी भी इस वक्त आप चाहते हैं कहीं एडमिशन लेना और जल्द से जल्द अपनी पढ़ाई शुरू करना है, तो आप हमसे कांटेक्ट कर सकते हैं, बुक माई से कांटेक्ट कर सकते हैं. और अभी भी वक्त है आपके पास एक डेढ़ महीने का, जहाँ पर आप अपना एडमिशन प्रोसेस शुरू कर सकते हैं. और टाइमली प्री मेड में नहीं, आई एम नॉट सेंडिंग यू फॉर प्री मेड और फॉर एनी अदर कोर्सेज, वी विल बी सेंडिंग यू फॉर MBBS. MBBS में अगर आपको अपनी पढ़ाई शुरू करनी है तो अभी भी आप लोगों के पास वक्त है, और बस आपका पासपोर्ट रेडी होना चाहिए. बाकी हम सब सारी चीज़ें में आपकी हेल्प कर सकते हैं. और जहाँ तक बात है यूनिवर्सिटी सिलेक्शन की, डोंट वरी, जो भी इंफॉर्मेशन हम आप लोग को देंगे वो सही इंफॉर्मेशन होगी, वेरीफाइड इंफॉर्मेशन होगी. समटाइम्स इवन सम क्वेश्चंस आई गेट विच आई एम नॉट वेरी श्योर, सो आई मेक श्योर दैट आई गेट इट वेरीफाइड बाय द राइट अथॉरिटीज एंड गिव यू द राइट एंड करेक्ट आंसर्स. So with this hope, I am just thinking that whatever work we are doing, you will keep appreciating it and keep showing the world that how a genuine effort can actually bring fruitful results. And we will keep doing the best of us. And this year, as we introduce Taras Shevchenko University of Ukraine and Belarusian State Medical University of Belarus, we got a very, very positive results. And thanks to you that you have shared our videos, liked our videos, and commented such beautiful comments on our videos, which has allowed my channel to be boosted up and reached to this level. And I really, really thank you from the bottom of my heart. And we'll continue doing the efforts. Thank you so much. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet and just watching the video from the suggested section, I would request you to please go ahead and click the subscribe button. Till then, thank you so much. If I feel like I have to talk about some certain topics, I'll come again to you and share the same information with you. Thank you so much.